But this time it's different.
Why didn't you say you were celebrating?
I loved you too little, too late. Baby, maybe, who can tell? I guess that I gambled with fate, not too wildly, nor too well. One little lover's wrong, and look what's happened now. I never dreamed, dear, that it would mean farewell. I knew that romance was a game that I shouldn't underrate. But here I am left with the same old blues I hate to contemplate.
Have you a twin sister?
I didn't count the cost. I tossed a coin and lost, and found that I loved you too little and too late.
Where's Janie? We didn't bring Janie. We came on business.
You mean to say you left her a phone on her wedding night?
Of course not.
Our mother's with her.
Well, what do you mean? You came here on business. We came to get back some of the money Mrs. Prescott lost here.
You mean to say you hope to get it back in this joint?
This is where she lost it.
And found that I loved you too little and too late.
Hello, Peter.
Why, hello, Tony. I want you to meet a couple of friends of mine. Big plungers.
Really?
Same cut?
How about it? Same cut.
Wonderful. Here's where I get that big coat I've been wanting. I've been wondering who's going to pay for it.
Okay, you get a big coat, too.
Say, that girl is good.
Big as money, wonderful chapeau. The man with the big sombrero is strictly on the beam. And every fair muchacha there is crazy after him. For when it rains, when it pours, they get under his big wonderful sombrero. Why, it's hot. Half a door. Every lady loves the shady cavaliero.
Yahoo! They all come around the market
to gather around his cart. They push and shove for making love with him is such an art.
This man with a big sombrero, no bigger than his heart.
Another woman. Didn't you want to know that?
No. And don't keep reminding me. I could be so
happy. Do you want earlier?
But you made me quarrel with him, so now I have to walk out.
I made you?
I have some pride. What else could I do?
He's no good anyway. He never was. Your divorce will be wonderful publicity.
My divorce?
Yeah.
Who says I'm going to divorce?
But she must divorce him. I've already given the story to the newspapers while you were packing.
I never divorce him. Do you hear? Never. I love him, the dog.
Then why are we packed? Why are we leaving?
To scare him. I'm only taking a few things for overnight. Do you think I give up my new flat that I have just furnished? My souvenirs, my paintings, my wallpapers. Look at that. Make the order for me. Wagner and his family having a picnic. That's Cosima and that's Siegfried. And that's Cousin Johann. Oh, Wagner. He's my inspiration.